Hey, welcome back, everybody. It's been more than 15 years since my mom passed away, but there's not a day that goes by that I don't think of some of the principles that she taught me. Ilse Verhaert, I adored her. She taught me so many things. One of the biggest lessons she taught me was about image. My mother was a Sunday school teacher. It was important for her that we dressed up to go to church. And my mother was saved, so she went to church all the time. Monday night, Tuesday night, Wednesday night, we skipped Thursday, Friday, we missed Saturday and Sunday, both morning and night service. That's prayer meeting, Bible study, choir rehearsal, usher board meeting number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I really was considering going to hell at one point because I thought that it was just too much church. But her image, her concern with image was everything back then. You got to dress up to go to church. That was her thing. It's been instilled in me. I dress up all the time. I think about her when I'm tired. Somehow, she's somewhere watching me. I hope that I've made her proud of the man I've turned out to be. Haven't always been where I should have been in my life, but I was trying. And I look at my life and where it's turned out. I think about all of the moments of things she taught me about acts of kindness and how to treat people and do unto others that you would have them do unto you, and don't do nothing to a woman that you want nobody to do to your mama or your sister. I remember her talking to me about respecting women, and if you can ever grow up, do something on behalf of women. Always honor them, son, because you'll need them until the day you leave here. I remember that. I remember her lessons about faith. She taught me to pray. She taught me about the weapon of prayer, how vital it is, how important it is. Whether you believe that or not, that don't really matter to me. It has worked for me every single time I've used it. So, as I sit here on a set that's mine and a TV show and everything else I got, it's because Ilse Verhaert taught me about the love of God and the respect of people. I love my mom.
Yes, it is.